Many entrepreneurs thought they had everything covered, yet their startups ended up failing. Find out the 5 most common reasons why startups fail. Reason number 2 is the cash. There are different ways to get an investment. Depending on the phase of your startup, whether it is still only an idea, a prototype, or you've had an official release. In all cases, before you approach a potential investor, you have to be prepared with a detailed business plan, including a proper financial plan. As explained by George Deeb, entrepreneurs can't launch a startup unless they've raised enough capital for both the product development and the initial sales and marketing activities. Statistics show that 29% of startups fail because they run out of cash. The most common cash mistakes to avoid include hiring too many people or offering high salaries too early. According to Jeff Bezos, a team should not be larger than what 2 pizzas can feed. And as an alternative to salaries, you can consider sharing equity. Also, avoid committing to monthly payments, office rentals, unnecessary assets, and spending too much on early branding. Finally, don't wait until you run out of cash in order to realize the problem. Keep updating the business plan. This video is created by Giraffix, in cooperation with Rise Up Summit and PwC.